Hey ladies, so as the title states, today's hit or dismiss video will be on the new Maybelline The Buffs collection. Now, I have to be honest, I have been falling in love with a Maybelline collection since the Vivids in the summer. But I have to say, this collection gets a hit in my book. Honestly, I don't really care for Maybelline lipsticks, only because I'm more of a matte type of girl. But lately, I've been reaching for these lipsticks like nobody's business. If you want something light just to put on your lips, you don't really want a gloss, but you don't really want a super heavy lipstick, these are for you. And honey, I have to give Maybelline a round of applause because they did not leave us out. You know, I feel like with most drugstore companies, women of color are more of an afterthought. But in this collection, there's a nude for every shade, every tone, every color. Me personally, I got 3 lighter shades and 2 of the deeper shades because I like them. Of course, not as a nude for my skin tone, but just as really nice, deep fall colors. But the lightest of light to the deepest NCNW 55, there is a nude in here for you. I don't know if it's a limited edition or not, so if you are interested in getting this collection, I definitely recommend to go out and get it now before they're all gone. I know I originally went to Target, I want to say 2 or 3 weeks ago, and got my first 4. And then when I went back the other night, I got my newest one, Touchable Taupe. And when I went, it was this one and 2 other colors left, and they were all gone. And I want to say it was 2 of this color. But the other one had been opened already, so I wasn't going for that. And 1 of the Untainted Spice. And I want to say 1 Storm of Sahara. And that was it on the display. And when I went to the regular Maybelline lipstick stands, there weren't any of the new shades. So run and get those now. I will have lip swatches for you all in this video as well. But I'm going to go ahead and show you some on my hand. Now, the swatches go in order of the numbering, and to me, the numbering is kind of off because they have some darker shades above some lighter shades, but that's neither here nor there. But I'll start with my favorite, which happens to be the lightest, number 930, and this is Truffle Tease. And this is just a really pretty, like a light brown shade. And my lights are pretty bright, so I know there's going to be a bit of a glare on these lipsticks because they're satin. The next shade is 940, Touchable Taupe. And I actually have on the last color I showed in this one on my lips right now, underneath the gloss. But this is like a pinky brown. It's actually a dupe for one of the Rihanna Hearts Matte Collection nudes. I can't remember which one it is. But this is a dead on for that color. It's just a different finish, of course. Next on the spectrum is 945. Stormy Sahara, which I don't understand because this is definitely a bright pinky nude. It's more of like a light coral in my opinion, but I guess it's a nude for somebody. And that one's right here. Like, it's the lighter out of all of those 3. I'm not flicking you off. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry. Next is 950 Untainted Spice, and this is one of the first deeper tones that I got. It's just a really nice dark pinky brown. And last but not least, number 955, my favorite dark color right now, in Espresso Exposed. And it's like a really pretty deep burgundy brown type of color. Like, it's just gorgeous. But like I said, this collection gets a hit in my opinion. Girl, go and get you some. You'll just see what they look like on my lips shortly. But these are the swatches. Thank you guys for watching. If you all like these hit or dismiss videos, let me know. Because I have a lot of products that I want to review for you all. But basically, really quickly before I get into the lip swatches, hit or dismiss are my reviews on products, and impress or hot mess are my first or my initial reviews. So just so there's no confusion when you hear me give my different categories, that way you know what I'm talking about. But as always, thank you for watching. Please continue to like, comment, and subscribe. I apologize for my rambling. I'm getting that under control. But as always, I'll see you next time.